Say cheese.
Picture perfect. A Christmas Story live December 17th.
Battery.
Hi, that's a nice, nice bomb. Say hi. It's good.
You be nice.
It's 45 minutes.
Are you in trouble? Two chickens.
And Robin's chicken.
Yo, I need you to flash two chickens real quick.
Oh my god, that's her teammates. Floor.
Yeah,
sorry,
I got two things right now.
Robin dropped the chicken.
And where is it?
It's on the floor.
Flo?
Me.
No, she dropped the chicken.
It fell on me.
Hey, you. Come here.
Yes, chef.
When you drop something, what do you mean?
Yes, chef. Yes, sorry.
Me.
Yes, chef. Yeah.
Me,
I'm
man, it'd be nice.
Chef Ramsay, he just looks right through you.
Be nice,
he's
man.
He's piercing my soul with his eyes.
I need you. Don't try it.
Good boy. Mad, it'd be nice.
You can say hi. You can be Uncle Mads. That's fine. It's been nice. You're in their house.
Be nice, man. He's not afraid of you, Maddie. Because he knows we'll stick up for him, so he just wants to go lay down with you. Why don't you just lay down, Matter? Like, where'd he go?
Do you like boxes too? I like boxes.
Elise, are you busy?
Good boy.
What do you mean?
Good boy.
Elise and I are on meet together, and she doesn't do anything.
You know, you're programming me to want to eat them more.
Good job, man.
I take them outside and bury them. Is it okay?
At least that is the bare minimum to speak by so that no one notices that she's not actually doing anything.
That's all right. Hi. Ew, it's flipping off of me.
Come on, guys.
Maddie, be nice.
Be.
Oh, babe, you have found them.
You better, because she came in a little bit wicked.
She just patted her on the butt. But.
Hi. Hi, 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 hi.
I can probably send that one to Aurora.
That one was
20
good.
Seconds, hopefully. It's
hey, you both of you say, I have to wash my hands. Now there's wasted food, turds, and a bag.
Throw it outside. I'll wash it tomorrow.
Taste that spinach. Look at the garlic in there. Just taste that. Taste that. Taste that. I've now got, look at that. That's liquid.
Matt, it'd be nice. You're being a good boy.
Say hi.
You're being a good boy. He's testing the water, so as soon as we're not paying.
She's letting her know she's the bigger bitch. I am your god. You gargoyle of everything.
Maddie, be nice.
I'm playing nice, for damn sure.
Where's the garnish for the wedding, sir?
One guinea, two guineas, and one kitty.